This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Alice Bryant. I hope you like grammar games because we are going to play one right now. Here's how it works. I'll give you a sentence and you can decide if a word is missing. Take a look. Something missing? I won't say the answer yet. Let's look at another. Well, what do you think? Yes, I just use two intransitive verbs, go and arrive. Intransitive verbs are verbs that help answer the question when, where, how, or why. So they are often followed by prepositions or adverbs. Look at the example again.
He arrives class late every day.
The missing word here is to, a preposition, and to class answers the question where. Now look closely at the other example.
I am going the morning.
The missing word here is in, also a preposition, and in the morning answers the question when. With intransitive verbs, there is no who or what. No person or thing receiving the action of the verb. Being able to identify intransitive verbs will help you form sentences better and help you avoid speaking and writing errors. And that's Everyday Grammar.